with an earthquake. Birds and snakes and airplane. Lenny Bruce is not afraid. I'm a hurricane, listen to yourself. Sharing world serves its own needs. Dummy, serve your own needs. Beat it up a knock, speed front. No strength, doesn't matter. Starts to clatter with fear, fight down. High wire in a fire, representatives of the games. In the government for hire, in the combat side. Let the western coming in a hurry with the furies. Beat it down. Population common for winning or to save yourself. Save yourself, world, save your own needs. Listen to your heart, please. Tell me with the rapture and the river and the right. You patriotic, patriotic, slam, fight, feel it, pretty sight. It's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world as we know it. And I feel fine. Cotton board tower, slice and burn, return. Listen to yourself, churn. Locking in, uniform and foot, burning blood. Letting every motive escalate. Automotive, generate. Light a candle, light a motor. Step down, step down. Watch your heel crush, crush. Uh-oh, this speech, no fear. Cavalier, renegade, steer clear. Turn them in, a turn them in, a turn them in, a blast. Offer me solutions, offer me alternatives. And I decline. It's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world as we know it. I feel fine.
Elmira. You know, remember from Looney Tunes? I love to love them and touch them and squeeze them. I love pets. And, you know, as Americans, you know, our numbers 1 and 2 are dogs and cats. But who would number 3 be? Well, apparently the number 3 might soon be chickens. Yeah, they say that there's like this crazy amount of people going out and buying chickens. And it's all part of living a more sustainable lifestyle. So we can thank the younger generation for that, the millennials. They said it's a $30 billion industry. Everything from feeding the chickens to the coops and, you know, they even sell little, like, bibs that you can wear to collect the eggs in. But seriously, it's a thing. So dogs, cats, and chickens, but don't let your cats around the chickens because sometimes they don't get along so well.
Right now at 94HJY.com.
Megadeth and Mudvayne are coming to Leader Bank Pavilion on September 11th. Get more info and sign up to...